poquito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Can you put, what's the song, the guy that with the black and white hair? Yeah, short hair. It's something right here, I'll show you. It's a song that we, this one. Watch.
So you're into travel, beauty, and tasty. Those are all pretty different, but hey, they're all pretty great. Now there's a place where everything you're into can live together. Introducing Your Feed by Google. Now.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza y empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. El mundo los quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. Mi música los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así.
That's my mom.
Hello?
Hey.
Yeah?
I'm gonna stop at racetrack to get some tornadoes and a drink. Do you want some?
I'm all good.
Huh?
I'm good.
Are you sure?
No. Just get me a juice or something.
Okay. Dude, okay. Chips or something or what?
What?
Chips?
I don't know. I guess, yeah.
What kind?
The
Ruffles,
the cheddar ones.
Okay.
All right. Come on, Jill. Finally, we're out of this car because it stinks, and this is not my mom's car. This is my Dio's girlfriend, well, his girlfriend that he kind of doesn't know. That's her car. We're using it because my tío, he went to drop off his girlfriend's kids with his dad. So that's why she's buying her car. Okay, we're in the store right now. It's full of slippery since the ma'am little ma'am sweeps the floor.
Ooh,
who is that?
Puppy.
Can I get an icy? Why? Can I get a Coke?
No.
Can I get an icy?
Get a milk and a donut or something.
I don't want milk. That makes me hurt my stomach more, Mom. Remember
last
time? It's
gonna hurt your stomach too.
I don't care. Fine, I'll get a Coke. Can I get a Coke then?
No. Can I drink Coke?
My mom doesn't let me drink Coke, but I still do with my stepmom. I have a stepmom. Gotta find where the ooh. I'd rather not get these. I'd rather get I'm gonna get these. They're kind of good for you though. Oh, about the song, we're gonna do it later when we're paying and stuff. Because my mom had a call on my tia. Ariana. My mom's name is Ariana too, but they're cousins. Dang, they don't have no sangria. I'll just get Fanta. I'll get Mom, look, can I get Fanta?
Yeah.
Look, Fanta?
Yes, at least I'm gonna eat. What are you gonna get?
I already got this.
Sasha?
Oh, Mom, they have your favorite peanuts.
Peanuts.
Thank you. Over there, Mom. I have it over there. This is so cold. Are you looking for the peanuts?
No.
Rusty eats the apples. Mom, Rusty eats these apples right here, the chips. Look, those are nasty. I ate those, I almost threw up. I don't like eating those. Everyone's in my way, they don't know that I'm recording. Wow. They don't know all that.
Gas,
number 2. My hands are freezing. This car is dangerous. Every single time when we stop it, it doesn't stop, so my mom has to brake, hit the thing to brake really, really hard. Because when she stops it, it still goes. It like takes off by itself. So that's why you get scared. Oh, and yesterday we were going at the store because my mom couldn't pick me up at school. And she was right there waiting for us, and we went past her, and I'm like, Alex, going, that's not our car and stuff. And I'm like, I don't know who that is. And then I looked to see who it is, and then it was my mom. And because my mama took her car. After that, Margaret had Alex here, my stepbrother, and he was in the back seat. I was in front with my mom, and there's cops right there's like one cop right there trying to like stop us from the light because the light didn't work right here. And And after that, there was people going in front of us, and the people picked up the bench to not go right there. And my mom's like, please don't go in front of my car, please, please don't. And then, but she didn't say that out loud. And she got scared. So that's why she tried to push the brake really hard. That's all. I put makeup on, y'all could tell. I'm recording a YouTube video, but y'all can't see it right now, so I just put the lipstick on, my mom's lipstick, and then I put the powder on my eyes, and then right here, and then I put some coconut oil on my nose so they can grow still. I've been biting them, but not no more. And then I put this on, and then this, and then I put the thing on, and then this, and this. And then my mom did my hair. I took a shower today, y'all can tell. But if y'all don't. Okay, bye. Bye. Bye, guys. See y'all later. I'm going to make another YouTube. Go down below and give me a thumbs up if you like it or not. Please give this video a thumbs up. Bye.